up until now, we've not really had a way of getting that data to the customer very easily without spending lots of upfront time and investment on, you know, custom development. Tableau came out and was a clear winner in terms of helping us not only generate the data, but deliver it to customers as well. If you look at our shipping data, then that's GPS coordinate, almost real-time tracking of commercial ships. And that basically falls into the big data category.
This visualization is showing the last movements of the Costa Concordia cruise ship, which ran aground in early January on an island just off the coast of Italy. And Lloyd's List is actually the only company in the world that has this data, this ship tracking data. And so this is quite compelling for us, because the guy that built this dashboard built it in the morning, and it was published on our website in the afternoon.
Our customers are really excited about it as well, and it's quite compelling for them as well to know that we've actually got this data, because previously they didn't even know that we had it. A big part of it is the interactivity. It's basically giving us new products, effectively. It's quite revolutionary, actually. We've got stockbrokers who want to know how much crude oil is sitting on the water currently. So they might want to know how many ships are sitting in a queue outside Rotterdam seaport, and how much oil is on those ships, and how that affects the stock price. But a big part of the way we sell this data is through sort of analyst insights. So the analysts are experts in the field, and so Tableau allows the analysts to sort of put their opinion on top of the data as well, so we can sort of give the data to the customer, but at the same time give the customer our own perspective about what that data means and allow them to interact with it. The editors and the publishers and the analysts, they're so keen on using it that they're helping me drive it. So they don't feel like it's an IT system sort of being forced upon them. So it made my life quite easy, really.